guys, it is the Killer S4 with Kaden.
What's up?
Back with episode 2 of this rage-inducing map.
All the other stuff wasn't as rage-inducing, but this one is, like, rageful.
I don't think the iron blocks don't go back in. They're like little checkpoints.
But if you fall, then you're I have blocks.
I made it, yes!
Cheater.
Cheat? I have video proof I didn't cheat.
Well, I don't have video proof that I didn't cheat, that's why I'm cheating right now. I'm not dealing with this question.
There's a second stage.
What?
There's a second set of parkour.
No! There isn't.
I just did it. Don't need that.
Trace started the second I opened my eyes.
Hey.
Climbing the corporate ladder? No sweat. Today's not a competition.
Airtime? In this room, you will need to put all your faith into your part. Oh god.
Power your purpose.
As he controls your air supply when you are sealed under the water.
Yeah.
I don't like this idea.
Dude, you gotta see this button. You gotta see this button. Come here. Come on. Come back up. You just gotta come over here real quick. Wait, you're trapped. Oh, here. Okay.
Alright, I'm going down. There's pressure plates down here. I'm gonna step on it. Ooh, air. You troll. I'm on a pressure plate. What does it do? Kaden?
What?
I'm on a pressure plate, so what does it do? Pushes button, I need my air.
Air!
Alright, I'm on this pressure plate. Look around, what does it do?
Just go to the other pressure plate. Get to the end and I'll give you more air.
Steps on the wall.
Wait, what's this do?
I'm gonna leave it. Step on a pressure plate.
Oh, I found it!
What's it do? I need my air.
Hey, go get the air. Go get the air. You gotta... I found out what you gotta do.
Oh, I need my air again.
Okay. Okay, you gotta step on the pressure plate. And it opens blocks over here, and I flip a lever.
Oh, okay, I'm stepping on a pressure plate.
Okay, I already had that one.
Alright, let me go to...
I'll get you some air.
How... What do you have to use to make a... Like...
Alright, what's this one do?
I already did it.
String.
Wait. Stand
you
on
have
again?
To use to make a bow.
Three. Okay, I already did that one.
So I have to kill two more.
Got air? Okay, I'm gonna give you air over here.
Alright.
I got that button. Okay, now, one more. Step on the button.
I'm stepping on it.
Okay. Okay, your door open. Okay, in this room we thought we'd give you a little present from us to enjoy. So enjoy the parkour! We made it for you because wahaha.
Remember, this my favorite color is green.
Oh, it's probably gonna be useful in the other ones. Green.
More parkour, really? Yay, ladder. No, it didn't. I hate ladder parkour.
Not that hard.
Yes, it is. I hate ladder parkour.
I'm still in creative mode. I'm gonna use it to my advantage.
Why are you still in creative?
Oh, this one's Ender and Enderman faces. You have to perform Enderman. Hi, beat you. What you doing? Why are you wasting all your time, bro?
I like to stay
longer. Yeah, it's a test certificate. On this test, you have to constantly talk to your partner and tell them which date test certificate to run to open and when. Remember your
Flawless that parkour.
Okay, come on, we're gonna do this. Alright,
let's go. Love taps.
Profit.
No.
Profit.
Love taps. Let me show you the
best. You know I'ma get you right. Wait, no. Give me a profit, please. One more. Profit! Okay, let's go.
What do I do? There's buttons here. Spawn test it again. What's that do? Alright, well, I understand there's a bunch of pressure points.
Okay, so there's a Steve.
Step on the floor first.
Press the villager. Okay, keep pressing buttons.
There's pressure points. Do the one set of stand on this one first. Alright, I'm standing on this one.
Gone. Oh, no, dude, that's shooting homing potion. Stop it.
I'm not doing anything.
You killed him! Now he's dead!
I didn't do anything! Oh, is there like a time limit or something?
I can't even see you, so I'm breaking the... Okay, so... Look. The villager... Come over here. He spawns here. Over here. And when you break... And you press the pressure plate, it either... Like, pushes a block away, or shoots harming potions out of those up there.
Here. I just have 5 pressure plates.
5 pressure plates. So, what's this one do?
Pushes the second last one.
Okay, now we gotta find out which one is the harming potion. I think it's
just,
this one.
I think it's just a time limit. Alright, step on this one. This one.
Okay, he's on the second one. Wrong one. Hurry!
I'm
okay,
on the second one.
Go. Keep going. There! No, do the one that you're stepping on that does the second to last.
The last one.
Second to last. No, he's dying! He's dying! Come on, hurry! Oh, he died.
Dang.
And right, now I'm taking
damage. We have this. Alright, this one? This
okay.
one?
Okay. It's still... Okay, next.
This one?
No.
This one?
No. Okay, yeah. Okay, the one that you did before that?
This one?
Yeah. Yeah, do the one. Just do one. Other one.
Which other one?
Died. Okay. Which one didn't you step on?
I stepped on them all.
There's one that you didn't step on. Okay, spawn a certificate. We gotta be ready.
Let's go that one.
Wait, don't spawn it yet.
I spawned it.
Oh, okay, good. Okay, first one. Second. Wrong. That's fourth. Okay, there. Third. Can I do the fourth one? Can I do the last one? Yeah!
Yeah!
Die certificate!
Run for your life, oh man. Okay, Kaden, go. Go. Run for your life. Oh god, I'm flying. Didn't mean to do that. That's cool.
It's a little temple run!
Oh my god. There's a door.
What are we running from?
I don't know. I'm restarting there.
Are you mad, bro? You mad, bro?
Alright, I'm going.
Okay, water.
Dang it, the door closed.
I can start a move.
Wait. I think as soon as you step on that pressure point.
It really did send me back to the start of the room.
Alright, Kaden, we have to go at the same time.
We do? I keep getting rubber banded. I'm burning!
Yellow.
This is what I have to say to you, Dor. I broke your iron block, buddy.
Whatever!
I wanna see. Oh, your sword looks the same.
You're making it. No!
Okay, try to get across the. He said his favorite color is green. His favorite number is eight.
Awesome.
So now, from now on, we gotta read the signs at the beginning. Mine's not working. Mine's broken.
No, step. That works for me.
Step on.
This
Tuesday night, Blossom
Music Center.
That was up mine.
Tickets on sale now at Live Nation.
Oh. That was so clutch. So clutch.
One of Fortune Magazine's most admired companies is now hiring. GE Capital Retail Finance has exciting opportunities for its business
so
center.
Clutch.
We currently
are looking for individuals. So I like the ones where we have to cooperate.
Customer service reps and merchant service reps. Come join our team and find out why GE Capital Retail Finance's employees enjoy a sense of satisfaction that you won't find anywhere else. Apply now by visiting us on the web at GECallCenterCareers.com. That's GECallCenterCareers.com.
That was a mistake of a clutch master.
And why are you the clutch master? You make mistakes.
Everybody makes mistakes. You're the clutch master. Yeah. Totally did that. No!
Oh my god, there's levers and water. I'm still just looking at all the levers. I don't even care anymore.
Okay, this is my Battle of the Elements. You wanna see my Battle of the Elements is? Watch.
I just got through the water. There was levers and I was looking at. And now there's parkour.
Freaking glass not letting me place ladders on you.
Bam, what?
No! That clutch move turned into something not so clutch. Ace, don't go on without me. Okay. I'm totally doing this legit right now, Ace.
What you doing?
That's just how I feel. Da 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 da. You've got to raise more ladders.
Hey, Kaden, look, notches on your course. Ouch!
I was in the lava.
Burning notch.
No, no, no!
What are you doing? The only reason, guys, that I'm doing this is because I already hated it. Now I want this man to do it. You just, like, failed so bad.
I don't even dig! All I do is fail. I think you're gonna fail, touch the pick in the air so it doesn't burn in the lava. Whoa, parkour. This kind of ladder parkour! The best kind of parkour is ladder. All the time. Thank you, Ace. Now break it.
I did.
Not on my screen. Did I just break it faster than you?
Yeah, because I'm flying.
Don't care!
You just passed the levers.
What do we do? Freezing block. You stay here forever. Did you flip my levers for me?
No.
Yes, you did. Jerk off. I don't care, I got breathing blocks for days. Okay, go to your parkour thing.
Some people think ladders aren't helpful.
But they're like probably the best thing ever invented. And we love you, ladder. This is mine's so much easier than yours, Ace.
Why is there so many Katy Perry's on today hits? You can do it. Oh, did you finish it?
Okay, I totally made it there, so I'm just gonna put ladders. Just complete the set for me. You didn't complete that parkour, you cheated.
I did.
No, you didn't. You did mine, didn't you?
No, I did yours. I did yours, then I teleported you. I mean, I did mine, and I went to this room, and then I teleported you. Go check.
Mm-hmm.
Video. Proof.
I don't have any fish.
There's a giant pond right there.
So there's ladders there, so why would it be wrong if I put ladders here? We are cheating more than Sky on a parkour map. Six stones may break my bone, but life alert to save me. No, I don't have life alert. I'm not that old. I'm like, whoa. It was a joke, dummy. Duh. You know, I'm gonna do some hillbilly hand fishing.
No!
Ace, why'd you clear my inventory? I had stuff.
What's the stuff you had?
Stuff. Like, I had diamond stuff. And
when'd you get diamond stuff?
D-tools.
Make sure you have the... Is there paper over there?
Can I just make a...
What?
Mess? Is there paper over there? Because this science is make sure you have paper before you go through.
Use the fish to make paper.
Just place fish here. There's no way to put paper. Oh, when you put in fish, when you put in the fish, you get paper.
Yeah.
Okay, and you have puzzles, neither.
I do. Oh yeah, his favorite color is green.
His favorite number is 8.
I know. Thank God, Jesus.
Boss battle.
Storyline 2. Boss battle. Defeat the evil AIDS man. Kill him now. By AIDS man. Here it is, recruits. You have completed the previous 14 challenges beautifully. No, we cheated. That was the number two, my evil twin. Evil AIDS man. Take your reward. Get in there and kick his booty. I think we have to punch his face. This is where we fight the evil AIDS man. Dude, I just got trapped.
I got you!
Hey, what's up?
There's stuff. You can have that for me still. Because I feel you are special.
Ow.
Oh my god, there's mob farm. Holy cow, they built a... Oh my god. They built a statue, Kaden.
What?
Here, I know how to tame them. Get off me. Here, leave us alone! Leave us alone, you have these! Leave us alone!
What?
Kaden, you're gonna die. Oh my god! Oh my god! Why am I dying?
Burn, baby, burn! You ruined my moment! Burn, baby, burn! You're gonna burn it! Burn,
baby, burn! Kaden, check what that statue says!
What?
What does that statue say? Why are no mobs attacking you?
Quick! Shoot the... You need to shoot the minecart! You need to kill the evil AIDS man! Yes, Miranda, there is an evil AIDS man.
Get in, there's minecarts on his body. Shoot them.
I can't. I'm getting freaking pooped on.
I'm getting mauled.
Stop freaking being weird, pervert. That's my sister. Oh, so we gotta shoot this minecart system.
Yeah.
It's funny because they're made out of minecarts.
Ah,
my leg! Dude, did you see that? When it hurt you, it says, ah, my leg!
All right, only one!
Hey, Ben! Yeah,
you didn't
guys,
get
bro.
Your armor from the chest.
I got it, I just didn't put it on, because I'm dumb.
Oh my god, S, son, you
pooped, son! Asman. You pooped Asmund's head, Aidsman's head off. His shoulders. Wow, that thing flew all the way over here. Whoa, it's all the way over here.
Oh, dude, that's cool. You go in his head to claim your prize. Congratulations, Rikuchi, you have earned your reward. Now...
I'm going in!
You have been freed from this world.
I got freed from the world because I lagged out.
Perfect timing. You click the button? Oh, dude. Hold on. What's this do? There's a bunch of note blocks. Alright, let me turn out. Turn out. Alright, what's this button do? Kaden! It's playing a song from Portal.
Hey, does anybody know what they want?
Well, you have completed the challenges alive. For your reward, we are giving you a song. So enjoy a piece from Portal 2 once you're done. Yeah. Oh, dude, this is awesome.
Okay. So what would happen if we destroyed it all?
No. No! You troll.
Da-da-da-da-da. You suck music.
Freaking portal. Okay, Dan.
There we go. Hey, new map?
Alright, hold on, there's another door. Change render distance to show.
Yes.
Chinese.
Oh,
I guess we won.
No, we're not
going. We won. All right, I guess. No. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and goodbye.
Thanks for playing.